Hello, 13 Arts fans. This is Ayeeda Domisiewicz again with a new tutorial for a very quick and easy background for the layout. Use 13 Arts gesso with a spatula first over the white cardstock. Then take your favorite modeling tool. I'm using silicone tool, which you can buy at 13 Arts shop at the moment. So it will add your background texture. And then I'm using Ayeeda Vivid paint and just this great tool, which you will see. It's so easy to use, and it's so easy to achieve amazing effect. And just gesso and paint, and your background is almost ready. Now I will add a photograph. I will stick it with a cardstock, so I will achieve this 3D effect on the layout. So just some regular cardstock and some glue, and stick your photo in the center of this background. And now, using an artistic sponge or any sponge you've got at home, some water and some turquoise Ayeeda paint matte, and adding some more water, some more paint, just play with it, and you will achieve this watercolor background. It really looks like made with watercolors, and the colors mix together, so you will see this is so easy, and you can achieve this watercolor background very quick. So this is the part when I'm adding some more flowers and embellishments using 13 Arts gel medium. So add as much embellishments as you like, make your cluster look good. So some flowers, some leaves, some adhesive pearls, whatever you like, some stickers. I'm just using some scrubberries flowers that are also available at our shop at this moment. So just these gardenias and some, and I will add a title too, and as I said, some more leaves from scrubberries. They are so soft and look really great with the flowers. So just play with it and make this cluster look really good. So flowers, leaves, I will add also two mulberry paper butterflies and some adhesive pearls, and it really look nice already. Okay, so now we will splash a bit. Not first, we will cover this flowers with gesso, because I want to add some color from the background onto my cluster. So just some white gesso, and then magenta vivid paint again. But as I said, some splashing first. So black splash ink, it's the product designed by Olga Heldwein. It's Ayeeda ink, but designed by Olga, and this is a special edition, and there are two colors, black and white, which I'm using at this moment. And this is really great, thick and shiny acrylic ink, great for splashing. So we've got some splashes, and then I'm adding this title and painting with magenta vivid paint again. So as I said, I will also add some colors, some color on the flowers. So add the color with a brush, in a few spots, and then using the sponge again, some more magenta here and there. So we'll transfer the color from the background onto our composition flowers. And some more magenta for contrast, just near the cluster, as you can see. Just putting some paint here and there with a brush, and then I will use a sponge again, just to melt this color with the background a little bit more. So as you can see, the playing with this Ayeeda paints is very easy, and very you can achieve spectacular effects, I think, very quickly. So you don't need much, and just play with these colors and have fun. I will add some stamping, and my page is ready. Thank you very much for watching my video tutorial. See you next time. Bye bye.